everything in Europe, the other way you go is weight, you know? Weight, height, and width. The high-speed trains in Britain have the power cars as much power as the 71, and yet the whole thing only scales 80 tons, you know? It's all, everything is weight, but you keep the weight down. Probably here you are.
The road crossing.
Road crossing, yeah. It's very little use. You have some of their shaving there, you were working during the week.
I see, and they just close the gates.
If they're gonna close up the gates and put an underpass. As well as that, they realigned the railway for 90. So the speed limit was severe around that curve.
Oh yeah.
As it was. Cool is the name of the place, just the townsland now.
Thank you. junction now, about a mile away.
Through round to get round there for Dublin delivery trains. There's a train going around there to the far side, is it?
Oh yeah.
But that was fine.
Yeah. He'll be coming out on this track here ahead of us?
He'll be on the other side of the platform when we go in.
Oh yeah.
Probably you can see it through your viewpointer there. Now when we go over this crossing, because the main Limerick Waterford line runs straight across. It's almost square that way. Deserted there, no roof on it. Have to get extra service after Limerick. We're going to Limerick if we're not done. In the bush pull affair.
Yeah. Quite a hill.
It runs right down onto the river bridge and then up again. Down here at the way that they're going to start rebuilding, and they're doing some temporary signalling on the far side. And when they start the job on this road, we'll be going across to the other road and back across.
Oh yeah?
But they only started getting preparatory work this week, you know? But it's in bad rain.
Well, this is the temporary part that's been there since 1920.
That's the main Cork Limerick road we're talking about. Junction off now for Tralee and Killarney is to the right there. If we're heading down that direction, that's where we turn off. Having to put temper. Disappeared.
fella got a through going down here with the old loose couple of frames, you know?
Really?
Fairly deep cutting here now. As you come out of this, you can see some of the suburbs of Cork down below you. This side is on hills, there's hills everywhere.
Well, that's Cork.
Yeah, with suburbs. Not central to town. A famous old part of Cork called Shandon. And you may not see it in the mist, but there's a famous church on the hill in Shandon. Not a tourist place, but that's, you know. It's over there, the one with the round dome is with the square. And give it a look. Shandon is over there. You're looking down towards the centre of the city there.
Down in the valley there, right?
And we're going down into the tunnel. If you look again at the tunnel, you can see it's getting steeper as you go into the tunnel.
Yeah, it is.
If you better to close that window now, you'd be pies up a few from that 71 class. The station is out the other end of the tunnel. That's not too bad, you can see the signal in the tunnel. The flames here, you couldn't see it on the front of you with fumes.
Really?
It would be pretty bad if you have three or four trains up one after the other.
Yeah, there was smoke coming out.
Even though there's ventilation shafts in it. Right down to the very end. The station here is right beside the top. The big train, you can see photographs and old magazines, and three engines on the head of a train. Get up out of here.
Pretty that's, smoky in here.
That's why the sidings in Rapeek, and there's still a couple of sidings there, but with the three, then bring half up, bring the other half up, then put it all together. Straight on, railway goes on. As you can see, that's the low push down below. Some of the river docks.